I love the spender compartment. We're good. Tears it up. Oh, this isn't a flippy hill. I think we can go around over there.
If you want to try, go ahead.
Let's see if I can make it though.
I'll probably pop it.
Yeah, it doesn't look great. We're gonna go this way then.
Okay, oh crap. Not smart idea.
I'll try and keep going around. I'm getting it. I'll reverse. Past the hardest part. can make it. I don't know.
I'm not doing that. That's a hill climb people do.
Pulak. They must be on like 450cc two-stroke dirt bikes.
See, they go straight up and they turn and then they do an S. That's pretty
good. Yeah, that looks like a wall. Yeah, that was too much. Sometimes I'll beat up my quad, but never that much. Like, holy crap. So that's like... Wait, is it like this steep?
This one, I thought this was just a trail, but this is also a hill climb. Yeah. Well, I'm on the wrong bike. I need to be on my bike.
Yeah, like if you were on your KX, you'd probably make it well.
I'd probably be fine. Going up this one?
Yeah, I mean, my KingQuad, I can sometimes beat it up, but like not too much. I'm not doing that, never.
Yeah, you've already been up that way.
So. I could probably make it up if I was in four-wheel drive low.
True. Maybe later. We'll see.
I don't know. Well, look at that. Yeah, I could have flipped, but yeah, that's a crazy cave. Cause we were here last time, remember?
There we go.
Maybe I should have it in four-wheel drive. Yeah, big difference. It's actually a big difference. So look, this trail was not like this last time out here. It was way different. Yeah, it's speeding me up. Put her in low. Yeah, much better slowing down, much better. No brakes. Okay. What's this way? Wait, that way I think it's... Yeah. I want to keep it at like 10 miles an hour, at least 9. Yeah, 9 miles an hour is good. keep it at 10 or 11. Maybe even go to 12. Yeah. Dude, that is huge.
Yeah,
huge. Can't imagine. In Idaho I went on something like that, but it was nowhere near as tall. It was like half the height, I think, something like that. You know, I was gonna go to the little like kinda like the cabin thing at the top of the fire tower. I was in Idaho and I was gonna go in one, but it was locked and yeah. I'd go back downstairs and I was scared and I was gonna like take a little rest in there, you know, just like sit in there for like a minute and just calm down. It was scary, man. Another great area to take pictures before going back down. Better now, it's sort of foggy. Yeah, I wonder why. I actually wonder why. I don't know why. Why has it been like that lately? Even in my area, I live like an hour away. Still like that. I wonder why. Didn't they like kind of stop already? It's like I'm not smelling anything. Besides, it would be more orange, I guess. So it's like grayish white.
It might be just a rainy, cloudy day.
Probably. I don't know.